I don't have to tell you that the investments in global health and R&D are so critical. So critical for to make the world not only a healthier place, but a safer place for all of us. And whether it's new drugs or vaccines or diagnostics or other tools, to deal with emerging threats, as well as obviously long-standing health challenges, that's so crucial, and I think it's a crucial role that you all play and that I am proud to try to be helpful in.